When I see your smile, tears run down my face. I can't replace. And now that I'm strong, I have figured out how this world turns cold and it breaks the
last. To share with Tu and Kristian a very important moment in their lives. Kristian and Tu, today is the first wedding anniversary that you will share, and you come together before us to reaffirm your love for one another and your desire to spend the rest of your lives together.
I carry your heart with me. I carry you in my heart. I'm never without it. Anywhere I go, you go, my dear. And whatever is done by me, you will enjoy my balance. I promise to love you with all that I am and all that I could ever require for you. Even long after my last breath is taken, you will always and forever be my friend. I love you.
I love you. You are my best friend. And you are on the stage, I pledge my love and commitment to you. Tonight, in the presence of our family and friends, I will vow to you always to be there for you, to encourage you, to inspire you, and to love you. Okay?
Tu and Kristian, this cup is a sign of your unity. Although you are two distinct persons, both respecting the infinite unity of the other, you have chosen to unite your lives. You drink from the same cup to be reminded that you will share much pain and pleasure, struggle and hope. Tu and Kristian, may the love that you feel for one another be with you both always. It's my very great pleasure to declare that you have been and will remain a husband. On behalf of Kristian and Tu, we thank you very much for being here this evening to share this very special moment in their lives. And Tu and Kristian, on behalf of everyone here tonight, we wish you every happiness in your future. Please join me in congratulating the happy couple, Tu and Kristian.
Am I breaking up? Am I still your charm? Or am I just bad luck? Are we getting closer? Are we just getting more lost? Let's unwrite these pages and replace them with our own words. We live on front porches and swing life away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. If love is a labor, I'll slave till the end. I'll cross these streets until you hold my hand. We live on front porches and swing life away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. If love is a labor, I'll slave till the end.
We'll get there,
I'll cross these streets until you hold my hand. Until you hold my hand.
I'm going to read a little extract from our Las Vegas wedding vows. I promise to cook for you as long as you clean the dishes, and I'll never disturb you when you watch cricket. Kristian, I still pledge to you these vows with one little thing. You can still watch your cricket. As long as it's in the spare room.
Alright, I've got a small bit of paper here for you. Alright, this is for my wife. You made me smile since the moment I met you. You have taught me how to not take life so serious. And no matter how rough times can get, things could always get worse. And to see the glass as if it had always been and always will remain half full. You've become my best friend and my worst nightmare.
I know now that she has Kristian by her side, and I no longer need to worry. She's in safe hands. And so is he. To the bride and groom.
But as far as Christian's concerned, mate, I'm so glad I met you. I'm so glad I come across you in life. And congratulations. And how about a cheers to the bride and groom?
Cheers.